Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg is reprimanding his employees after some of them crossed out the words Black Lives Matter on the walls of the company's office in Menlo Park, California. First reported by Gizmodo, Zuckerberg posted a private memo on the company's announcement page for employees only that said, in part, there have been several recent instances of people crossing out Black Lives Matter and writing All Lives Matter on the walls of MPK, despite my clear communication at Q&A last week that this was unacceptable and messages from several other leaders from across the company, this has happened again. Now, the wall they're talking about looks like this, the company's famous wall that anybody can write on. Nick Thompson, editor of TheNewYorker.com, joins me now. Nick, how damaging is this to Facebook's image?
I think it's damaging. I mean, the fact that this has been happening and that it's happening repeatedly and it's getting more people to talk about Facebook's diversity problem and Silicon Valley's diversity problem is quite problematic. Facebook has 2% black employees. That's far lower than it should be based on the population. This has become a huge issue in the last few years. That said, Zuckerberg sending this email, which was thoughtful, responsive, and said, look, we care a lot about free speech, but had a sentence about what Black Lives Matters mean, and says it doesn't mean that other lives don't matter. I thought he wrote a good memo. And I thought he wrote an intelligent memo, and we'll see how this plays out. So the fact that it keeps happening, terrible. And the fact that Mark Zuckerberg responded to it like a reasonable, smart, intelligent human being, positive for Facebook.
Silicon Valley, as you point out, has gotten backlash in the past for its lack of diversity. I mean, how much progress is being made on that front?
I think there's a lot of talk right now. There's actually a lawsuit that's just come out against Apple for its lack of diversity. I think Silicon Valley is talking about it. I think Silicon Valley is trying. I think Silicon Valley is going slowly. I think you're seeing a lot of people into lower entry-level positions. I think it's going to take a while for the diversity of the boards and the senior positions to change. So something is happening, but not as fast as many people would like.
Yeah, a lot of people paying very close attention to that.